although this is just based upon the sample count results, I wish to send my sincere congratulations to Mr. Tharman Shanmugaratnam for his success in being elected, for his success in this contest, and I'm confident he will be elected as the President of Singapore. I wish him all the best in meeting the challenges ahead, and I hope he will be able to help bring a better life for the people. I send my heartfelt thanks to all my supporters and family members who have spent many days of hard work during the campaign, on the walkabout, social media messages, distribution of campaign materials, posters, polling and counting agents, contributing towards my campaign expenses, and in many other ways. I appreciate your dedicated support towards our common goals. I will now heed the advice of my family to take life easy and live a normal life. I will spend more time with my grandchildren. In my free time, I will continue to do my part in voicing the hardship and aspirations of the people through other channels.